Three of the characters in Princess Ida, Arak, Goron and Cynthius, the sons of King Garma, the character which I play, are military men. And of course they have to wear, as it's a medieval production, suits of armour. When the Houston, Gilbert and Sullivan Society bought the set for Princess Ida from Plymouth in England, ex-Doyley Carte Productions, some of the armour came with it. So in fact, Princess Ida is wearing a breastplate, a crown and a chainmail headdress from the original 1884 production. We also have bits and pieces of the armour worn by the three tin men, as they're always described, and we've based the design for the armour this year on those pieces.